Hey everyone, today we're going to learn about broadcasts, priority speaking, and whispers. To get started, go ahead and join a voice room. And once you do, you'll see this voice settings panel appear over here. Let's first take a look at broadcasts. Broadcasts allow us to send a voice message to our current room and its subrooms. To enable broadcasts, we'll have to set up a keybind. A keybind is basically a keyboard shortcut that will trigger our broadcast. Let's go ahead and set up our broadcast. There we go. I've set up a keybind for broadcast. Now, when I hit the letter Q, which is my keybind, we'll get this broadcast indicator that will appear over here in our current room, our subrooms, and in the bottom area here as well to let us know that we're sending a voice message to our current room and its subrooms. Pretty awesome. Let's go ahead and take a look at priority speaker. Priority speaker allows us to decrease the volume of other people while we're speaking. Let's go ahead and set up a keybind for priority speaker. Now, if I hit my keybind, we'll see that the priority speaker indicator will appear over here and over here as well. If at any time we want to edit or remove our keybind, just hover over and you'll get this menu that you can access that allows you to edit or remove a keybind. And lastly, we have whispers. Whispers allow us to privately chat with other people in the same voice channel. Let's go ahead and set up a whisper keybind. Click this button right here. And here in this dropdown, we can decide who we want to whisper to, or we can base it off a role. I'm going to go ahead and set up my keybind. Click Save Changes and head back to my voice channel. And now if I hit my keybind, we'll see that we'll get this whisper indicator over here and over here to let us know that we're whispering to the people that we've specified in our settings. And that's it. That's your crash course on broadcasts, whispers, and priority speaking.